Hey guys, welcome back to the Caligore Show. Today we're just gonna make a quick video of me frying tilapia. Right now I'm gonna season it. So yeah, right now I'm gonna season it fresh. So I'm only making one piece today. There's a tilapia, it's a small piece. Usually, me, when I'm about to make my tilapia, I just cut it for seasoning, like for more seasoning to the inside when I season it. It's late to me, guys. This is our pot for me to season the tilapia in. So yeah, let's get a Ziploc bag. I'm not too small. So yeah, guys, this is our Ziploc bag. Open it. But first me. Alright, so yeah, let's take our fish, put it right there. Oh, where did I just put the spice? Alright. This is a homemade spice that my dad made. Actually really hot. Spicy. And for the seasoning to get inside of the fish, I just like to poke holes in there. Flip it around. Let the spice get in there. Now, time for me to wash my hands. We need salt. Guys, I heard that salt can actually drain your blood. So yeah, you guys, just put that salt in there. See if we can get in there. And yeah, guys. Sugar. There's our flour, you guys. So I'm gonna dump the flour in the bag. Make sure I get my bag ready. Because I do not want to spill any flour anywhere and get in trouble. You know what? We're just going to pour the whole thing in there, because, I don't know why. So yeah, let's put our flour back. Now we have our flour in a bag, if you can see that. In my other video, Give me a minute, guys, just messed up something here. guys, this is the flour that I use. This thing actually seasons. If you season your fish real good and you put it in your flour, it is delicious. So yeah, here's our flour. Take our fish, like shake it, put it inside the bag of flour. Take your bag of flour, close it, put your oil on the hot side of the stove. And so yeah, put that right there. Closed real nice. Me, I don't really know if mine is closed. Yeah, which I don't really care. Because when I cook, I usually make a mess. So, yeah. I really don't really care. Season that bad boy up right there. And the oil is starting to pop. Use tongs, but I don't feel like wanting to search for it, so I'm just going to use this today, guys. So, you get what you get. Oh, and the oil is popping. To your hand, guys, because nobody wants flour stuck to their hand. You know what I mean. So uncover it slowly. Oh. Just drop it in there. And put it back on the piece that we took off. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna switch the camera over for you guys so you guys can see. So you guys can actually see. Tilapia, I thought it wouldn't be good, but me, when I season it, it tastes delicious, you got it. And if you guys want, you can send me comments in the comment section. If you want, feel free to like message me. tilapia doesn't take that long to cook, guys. Just telling you guys that. It doesn't take long to cook, that's why I like making it to eat. Hands all covered up with flour and stuff. Sucks we don't need this anymore. Our flour. You don't need that anymore, guys. Just put that away. Now me. Just gonna clean around this situation. Turn the heat off. Cause our tilapia is now done. Guys, our tilapia is done. Take our fish. Put it right there. Guys, when you're done with using oil, always take it off the heated pan. So, here's our tilapia. So, yeah, guys, that's pretty much about it. So, thanks for watching. See you next time. Wait, not gonna close the video yet, just gonna let you click here. Quick little shot of it. This is fish, so thanks for watching. And I'll see you next time.